Hey guys, they are back ready for another fun time on Araxis. Welcome back to the new year 2018. Alright, here's a real big question. Candace got nerfed today. Is it really nerfed? We're gonna give it a go. Now, from what I briefly tried it, because I was gonna dedicate the stream towards it, was that I wanted to try out, see how it goes. All they really did was alter the unstable ammunition. Yo, what's up, Jaden? Pro, how you guys doing? Long time no see. I've sure been keeping busy. I've been working nonstop. Nonstop. I've been on holidays. Well, not really. Working holidays? Back to back. I worked from the day Christmas end, so I've been on 26 all the way through until yesterday. Today is my first day off since the day after Christmas. We're gonna make a drop here and try using the canis. See how it goes. You got suspended. Uh-oh, what'd you do? Be naughty, pro. Originally, I was planning to be here for 8 p.m. I was a little bit late. You know what? I actually find it has just less of a bloom. I'd almost be bold to say that it had some more accuracy than what I did before. Can it challenge the Gladius? Hell no. Oh, you called an Abyss guy special word. Ah, that would do it. That would do it.
Enemy neutralized.
Inappropriate behavior is not allowed. Got a while, huh?
Enemy soldier.
I forgot this microphone still falls. This thing is still just like this is better.
You are better than this. Show them.
I'm firing way more accurate than before. Nerf. More like an upgrade. To get those accurate headshots now. Or before, I had to kind of like, you know, swivel my gun around just after I can nail the headshot by fluke. Hold on here. Freaking microphone's dropping ever so slowly. But from when I was playing on TR and NC, I've noticed a severe reduction in the amount of use for the canis. I guess they all assumed that it was going to be inaccurate, but look at this. Just brush the dust off of my shoulders here. he gonna do it? No, he's gonna wait for Maxi. I'm not gonna wait for Maxi. Well, the M&K was not a valid factor as the fact that you used the N-word. Nice. Ah, son of a... Only 2 weeks. 2 weeks, that could have been avoided. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm with the squad, which I think I'm gonna end up leaving. Not because they're not a good squad, but the fact that I want to kind of fight over here.
Stop shooting! We're on the same side.
Well, 2 weeks they can recollect. I'm just gonna leave the squad here. Life is good. Life is good. Christmas was good. New Year's was actually kind of crap. A hiccup came out of nowhere. Yeah. I was getting... Who was teabagging me? I didn't even notice. I don't notice these things. Been working out far more than I have before. I got an even greater trainer than before. I'm doing 4 or 5 times a week, which is great. Getting far better into shape. Massive results very quickly. It's very nice. Mass Effect? No, I'm still stuck on that planet side. Still stuck on the planet side. Can't convince me otherwise. Should I just redeploy in these sunrays here? No. I'll pull my own here. Any nice gifts, everyone? To everyone? Anyone got any nice gifts during the holidays? Mine were mainly gifts to myself. Money, can't go wrong with money. Clothes. You never have too many clothes. Actually, that's a lie. Doesn't hurt to have too many clothes. Yeah, I didn't really get much anything crazy this year. In the area. Can't go wrong with money, that way you can buy whatever the hell you want. I totally missed that. Way more accurate. Totally way more accurate. The particle effect is really weird though. I'll admit to that. Ooh, that sniper fire. See that? Flew right past me. And I'm dead. Guy on the right. Dropped me dead. Oh, that Gladius, though. That thing takes the cake. Probably today? I played actually quite a bit today. just because it's my day off, my only day off that I've had. And I decided I was gonna do a shit ton of nothing other than some PlanetSide. And yeah, I gotta admit, Gladius was the only thing I really died by. Was the main thing that I died by today. Like, absolutely destroyed by. Stupid tree. I can't even spot this here. There we go. Oh, it's a Cabalto is nailing me. I don't know how that guy wasn't dead. Yeah, like, I feel there isn't. I feel like there isn't that much. I'm over here to Raven Landing. Clear that up real quick. Yo, what's up, Calamardini? How you been? You know what I should have been spending with my money? I should have got myself a new freaking stand for that camera, so that way you guys get a better angle over here. One of the things on the list, and I totally forgot about it. You know what I did? You know what I did get? I ended up getting myself a Google Home. Have you guys heard about that? The Google Home. It's actually a pretty neat device. No way am I advertising about the product, by the way. Though I don't mind the extra cash. Especially after this Christmas. Pocket's a little bit sore after this Christmas pass. Probably why I picked so many shifts.
Mano is with you. You're not forceful.
I was hoping to get both of them, but didn't work out that way. Hey, nice, Jaden. I'm so upset with myself. I got into the Platinum Works for the weapons, and I got it for TR. And I needed another weapon so I can progress, but I didn't get another weapon, and now I'm pissed. And I don't know when they're coming back. Because I had a bundle set, and I didn't know that, and yeah.
Dispensing a frag grenade.
Anywho. Ooh, that was messy shooting.
Are you to be bested by this rabble?
I'm getting shot from the side. No! God damn it. I was moments away. You know this man was farming it up with the shotgun in the front end of his Reaver. God, there's so many NC. Base is lost, but farm is on. Here we go.
The enemy has taken the facility.
Oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. You guys may have been noticing me, well, other than this week. This week's been kind of dry. Oops. More so on the NC side, just because I've been hanging out more with the FTOT guys on NC. It's good fun. Good fun. Can't go wrong. just got a little hover. That's cute. Patiently waiting for his death.
Hostile medic located.
Ugh, why do you say ugh?
A new conglomerate has taken the facility.
God damn it. Where was I? Raven Landing. If I were them, would I go to the Ascent or to the Araxium Firearms? Likely to the Araxium Firearms. But Ascent seems easier to go to. I can always go back. We'll save the Ascent and then we'll keep going.
We close in on victory.
Oh, I may have made the wrong choice. Yeah, I totally made the wrong choice. Crap. Okay. Never mind. Over to Raxus Fire.
Worthy of Vanu's legacy.
Yeah, because no one's here now. So no one got anything good for Christmas? Nobody? Nothing to share? I'll just grab a sundae. Oh, there's some new NC armor, if you guys were curious. NC got new Sunderer and Galaxy armor. Oh, and VS got a Galaxy armor too, which actually doesn't look half bad. Yeah, I'll give it a show. Mind you, I like this one that I have currently. I think that looks badass. But this is the new one here. We got the Halo Zeta cockpit. Oh, and the underwing. So I don't think this one's new. We got the torpedo intakes. That's the standard there. And you got the torpedo side, which I think looked pretty sexy. Can't go wrong with those. And of course I got PSN money so for Christmas. So could not resist and spending on more for the fashion side. Cause isn't that what the game's really about? All about that fashion side. I totally have to fix this thing too.
The German Republic has seized control of Esomir.
They're back capping, aren't they? Yeah, they're moving over here. You know what? I'm just gonna go straight over there. Our guys are gonna take it, but they may still go over and take this base, so we'll clear it up.
Eyes open! Enemy heavy!
Enemy light assault in the area. Visual on a hostile
target dead.
Oh, that I get nailed by though. Wonder if friendly was actually hitting me too. Nice. Stupid shotguns. I almost have my aerial combatant fully maxed out on my Terran Republic, so soon I'm going to be working on my shotguns against two. If you guys haven't guessed it already, maxing out the aerial combatant allows me to use the Embrasure jump jets, and as soon as I kill somebody, I can use it again. So, with the beauty of having the shotgun, shoot, get away, shoot, go away, shoot. That's the idea. That's gonna be an absolute cringe. But don't worry, it works both ways. Oh, look at this. All of FTOT is here. Oopsies. Watch the friendly fire here, guys. Clean up, clean up, everybody clean up.
Alert, enemy heavy in the area.
There they are.
Enemy heavy located.
Think he knows that I'm coming? Somebody took my kill. And they didn't even deploy the Sunday.
Victory is at hand.
Oh, they deployed it here. Beauty. I wonder what it's like with the unstable. No, they didn't remove the unstable ammunition. They reduced the size of its impact, making it less effective. I still find it the exact same because it doesn't matter. That's why I keep saying, when it comes down to a headshot, if you're shooting for the head, regardless of whatever happens, you're still going to get the same output. Though I find it more accurate now. Just because they reduced that swivel bloom. Stupid shotguns. Ugh. I hate shotguns. I really do.
Commander, I truly stole.
Watch where you're driving here, buddy.
Check your fire.
Couldn't fully save him. Where'd he go? I don't even know where he went. Yeah, for the unstable ammunition, all they did was reduce its effect. Oh my god. Hate them. Hate shotgun. I don't hate on the players, I just hate on the weapon. I still find it as a skillless tool, and I always will. I cannot change my mind. I guess we cleared them out. They're all done now. Cool. Redeploy. And we're gonna advance over to this crap. That's exactly where I wanted to go. There we go.
We close in on victory.
I won't use the cannons the whole way. Actually, I've been starting to work on the other SMGs. Slowly.
Facility is secure. Excellent work.
I am swapping batteries.
On TR, I've been doing a lot of cert farming. Trying to recollect on the certs and finish off with some of my stuff. Yeah, a few directives.
Alert, enemy engineer located. Enemy engineer identified. Hostile engineer.
Come test me, boy. Oh, okay, never mind, you got a buddy. Pushing into Alpha.
Enemy soldier exterminated. Target reloading.
Okay, hello.
Engineer located. I am reloading.
I honestly can't tell the difference. I feel as though the Canis is one and the same, if not better. My accuracy with the thing is much better than what I found it was earlier. Prior update. I find it easier to aim, easier to control overall.
Replacing battery.
And I can guide the shots a lot easier.
Hostile light assault trooper located. Alert, enemy medic identified.
Burst is nice too. I don't know. Still no Gladius, though.
Enemy medic identified.
Guy's just watching me.
Enemy medic located.
I want to advance so bad. I'm pinned down with that stupid machine gun.
Enemy medic identified.
I got more ammo now. Let's go.
Replacing battery.
Sweet. That worked out nice.
Alert. Enemy engineer located.
Oh, like now I can actually guide my shots, which is nice. Unlike before. Because I mentioned it when the cannons first came out, and I always said that the, I still do find the Gladius better. But, the reason why I didn't like it is because it felt like I couldn't guide the shots. Now the shots feel well guided, and I can certainly enjoy it far more. Yeah, definitely. Definitely the Canis is still one for the count.
Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby.
I think people aren't going to be doing as well for it because now it actually requires you to aim, similar to that of the Gladius. So those that don't like the Gladius for that reason, as well as the been hating on the Canis, is likely because of that. Because now you actually do have to aim. With 167 damage coming out of the muzzle at the speed that it's coming out of. It's just gorgeous. Yeah. That's it. I tried. We don't even have to stay there. We can keep. They're actually advancing. Lithcorp? Should we go to Lithcorp? I think we will. We got this alert in the bag. You know what sucks is with the constant crashing still. That's a pain. I've not been liking the crashing lately. Now with the holidays over, I have to get back on track with all the streaming. Get my scheduling all up and proper. It'll take a little bit, but don't to worry. We'll get there. Why did I put it to here? Just a little bit short. Not a problem. Wanna challenge it? Alrighty.
Enemy light assault identified.
Guy here.
Our foes will know the will.
Oh, lucky. Makes you wonder what the hell he was looking for. Oh, he tried. The accuracy trumped the damage. That's not gonna work. Ooh, that was close. And the victory belongs to the Vanu Sovereignty. In light we shall prevail. Oh, shit. Explosions everywhere. I have no idea where he is. No clue. Hey, what's up, Dark Lord? Oh, yeah. Can is still OP. It's like, why even refer to it as a nerf? Holy crap, there are two of them. What? I mean, there are two of them. You know, I've never seen the ships yet. Oh! I've seen the ships now. Yeah! Those ships. Oh, so they actually kept the design. Huh? That's neat. You know, that was actually planned way, way back. Prior to Daybreak being bought out, this ship was actually planned so that you can actually cross continents and travel with all your vehicles and crap. Oh, he's gonna get me. No!
Enemy heavy spot.
Wow. So much for that. Oh, he had the carpace. No wonder that man was eating it. Huh, Dark Lord. Squad, get up. Yeah. Come on. Mod is not that special, guys. It's just to help me out remove any of advertisers. People trying to advertise on my stream. Alright. Relocating. Do them broadcast or Quartz Ridge? We'll start with Quartz Ridge and then after we'll see how it goes. We'll probably advance over to a little broadcast. Ah, there's my outfit again. There's no missing my outfit anymore whenever you're facing NC. They've grown to a rather decent number. Galaxy kill, why not? When do you get to be a mod? Well, I may end up signing you up there, Jaden. I usually base it on those that are most frequent to the streams. The ones that are most frequently here, that way, so whenever we do have advertisers, we can clear them up. But of course, I have to know that they are respectful as well.
Cease fire! I fight for Vanu.
And do not boot people for no reason.
Ammunition here.
When I get 440 mods. Oh yeah, that's right. I have like 400 plus subs now. I forgot about that. Oh, whoa. Okay, that's really weird. There we go. Oh, that was weird. Yeah, I believe you, Jaden. Yeah, probably, buddy. I might as well just grab us a sunder and push. Of course, that's destroyed. Okay.
I need a ride.
And that's destroyed too. You guys are hysterical. Hey, you have a Sundy already there? Yeah. They know what's up. Already setting me down, ready to go. VS about to win another continent. Boom! And get this one too. Sweet. I'll let everyone deal with these guys. I'm gonna go and try and clean up in here. I think I'm gonna end up switching from the Canis. Do you guys have something in mind that you guys want to see be used? Curious on a weapon I've been interested in trying for a while, but never did because I don't know, whatever reason. Dodge the friendly fire, boy. Well, if you have different ammunition types for your a light assault. For the rocket rifle, it's now accessible. If you guys wanted to use that. Yeah. Going with the freaking overpop. Raxium Mozzie? That's gonna be a while, I'll tell you that right now.
Enemy engineer in the area. Enemy next.
3,000 years later, for real. The pro was being naughty. Are these terminals hacked? No, they're not. Because I kind of want to get out of here. Yo, Cloaker, hack the terminals.
Eyes open. Enemy heavy. Roger.
Whammy. Wham, Jim. Of course they got, oh, there we go. We got a terminal right here. And off we go. Where to next? Here looks good. Hey, what's up, Fred? How's the canis? I actually find it better than what it was. Isn't that hard to believe? Played around with the canis now. And that's what I came to the conclusion for. Better than original. The accuracy is like way easier. Way easier than before.
Rise to the moment, you can prevail.
That didn't work in my favor. Oops. Oh, look, we got a sender right here. Whammy bad, just like the rest of the FTO. Hey, I'm in FTOT there, buddy. What's she talking about? Oh, rip the Sunday. And rip me, goddamn. Alright. So much for that idea. There I was, all happy and excited about the advancement. It didn't work out that way. Oh, look at this! The Pro! Going on to PS. On to the PlayStation. Inviting me up. I thought you were banned, buddy. How is the nerf better? I know, it's weird, right? Because what they did is they actually had the larger ammunition, right? So now they've removed the larger ammunition, so it's not as big. But look at the spread. It's hardly there anymore. It used to be all over the place, right? Now I don't have to follow that swivel, and I just stand still, and I can just unload. It's so much easier to control. The particle effect makes it a little easier to see the bullets at a longer range. Like, I wonder if actually I take it out. Let's see what happens. It looks like one and the same. It looks the same. Close range, it's pretty spot on. Bum rush Magra. Hey, nice. What's up, Mikey? Hopefully we can move up safely. Oh yeah, I know, I'm weird. Doesn't matter though, regardless of the canis. I still favor the Gladius over all. Over all weapons right now. Well, of course the Sunderer didn't want to stop. I have curved bullets? I worked both way there, Mikey, from earlier today, if that's what you're talking about. I was nailing you around the walls, and you were nailing me around the walls. We were not connecting very well to the server.
Enemy engineer identified.
Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna blow this. Doesn't matter. I had shielding. Oh, the Gladius is bae. It's so accurate and so powerful. You are absolutely right. Correct. 110% correct. Why is it under attack? How is it under attack? Now what are you gonna do? Wi-Fi? I don't know. That's a possibility. A lot of times I caught Wi-Fi out in the open. Man was just standing there. Majority of the kills that I ended up getting on Wi-Fi, I know I went all in the headshot. With the TMG-50. Can't go wrong with that. Three shots, drop him in the head. Even better with the Gladius. He was dropping because of the Gladius. That thing's so... so powerful. I'm just gonna park beside you, I hope you don't mind. Then I'm gonna kill you. Oh, nope, you're not dead. There we go. What makes the cannon OP now? Accuracy. The ease to aim now.
Destroyed.
Talk about population over here, VS. No mercy. No chill. I hope that's a promise there, Mikey. GD22 is actually pretty nice. I like the GD-20. Yo, what's up, Nano? Ah. Shout out to the Demio. Oh, I didn't mean to join in such a mass overpop. Yeah, the accuracy of this thing is just—it's far better, personally.
Facility now belongs to the VS.
Supposed to be getting the new LMGs soon enough. Of course, I crashed. Yeah, that's been happening way too much now. Yep. Yeah, it tends to flip. It's like the whole entire population just flips to one side. Everyone's like, oh, okay, let's all play VS and let's all play NC. Very rarely I find it on the TR. I always seem to be in the lack of TR. It's always getting completely destroyed. Yeah, there's a lot of overpops. Now with on MVS, and they always do the same thing. They always dangle same way like NC would before. I'll just dangle over there. All right. Oh, that's my new look with the heavy now. For whatever reason, because I got the new armor set up, For no reason, people will be shooting me, but I'm like glowing purple. I don't know how people confuse me. I have a head that clearly shows Vanu. Oh, okay, Fred. Well, I like TR. I love it. I love it. I love the TMG 50. TMG 50, the Butcher, Cougar. I'm trying to think of all the guns now. Yep, Nancy, there's actually new cosmetics for the Sunderer as well as for the Galaxy. VS has new cosmetics for the Galaxy. TR has nothing, so. You're out of luck, TR. Right, here we go. There's the look for my new heavy there. Right there. Shiny purple. With the new nice armor. Originally, I was thinking, I was like, I won't get it. And then after I saw the look of it, I'm like, yeah, I'll get it. I thought for the heavy, this was like way too overkill. And I could have stuck with this, but I, you know, fashion side, right? And I already had this helmet, so. Yeah, there you go. I think I won the helmet. Cyclo TRV, can't go wrong with that one. We need more Empire specific vehicles. Well, I'm trying to work with the making a new Sunderer. Hoverbike for VS, yeah. Well, that one they actually have to add in. That's a nice miner. There's your squad invite. Try buying Sentinel, but you got Zealot? How do you manage that? Quite a difference, my man. Alright, squad's open if you guys want to join on up. Oh, here's the thing too, so if you guys didn't know. But the new thing for squad waypoints as well for when you put a beacon. Listen to this, listen. Little dings. You get little dings, little chimes in the background. Lets you know that a point was made or a beacon was put up. And it also lets you know on the screen as well who put it up. That it was, and that it was placed. Neat little thing. It's a cool little tool. Alright, I'm just gonna charge in here. No mercy. Oh, there's a few bodies there. Hello. Good boy.
Will you truly allow yourself to lose?
Get some people pissy. They're all gonna start swarming in here in a sec. Accuracy way better now.
A new conglomerate has taken the facility.
Someone's gonna get wise eventually. Or I'll F up.
Alert. Enemy medic identified.
It'll get swarmed. Reload just in case I do.
Enemy medic.
He's got the Gladius. Bastard. Reload. Sneaky. Yeah, but I'm not going on those stairs now. Stupid resist. No! Okay, that was so close. I thought he had me. Bolt it. Ugh. Not gonna lie, I was a little nervous there.
Alert.
Light assault's coming up though.
Alert.
That guy with the resist is a real pain in the ass though. Oh, hello. Walked right past me, he didn't even notice. Bastards brought out a max. I don't have the ammunition for this guy.
Alert. Enemy medic located.
This is not fair. I can't do anything. I'm too low on ammunition to do anything about this.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Bastard! No! Well, they got me. 18 kills later. They got me. M&K on console. Controller, mate. Controller. That's where it's at. A couple days ago, I actually got accused of M&K. That was fun. Telling like, buddy, clearly you don't know who I am. But that's okay.
NC Weaver, threat removed.
Visual on hostile light assault trooper.
Battery low. Oh, alright. Controller for life, for real. I'll start plugging in a sec. Don't let me forget, because otherwise I'm going to start bitching and blading. I'm like, why is my controller not working? Why is it that I'm doing this and this is not happening? Oh my god. Wait, what? Any new buffs and nerfs besides the Canis? Yes. Aircrafts can take more. Banshee does less of a splash. Vanguard, Migrator, and Prowler does more damage. I think Sundra takes more damage. Did I say that already? It wasn't a lot. Most of it was vehicle based other than that of the Canis. Everything else was like one and the same. Yeah, they said that they were reviewing the other SMGs. I'm surprised they haven't anything yet. I guess they wanted to see how it goes for both PS4 and PC, how they kind of react to the tweaks with the Canis, and then see what happens, what they are going to do with the other ones. I mean, with the Gladius, they're going to have to reduce the accuracy of the thing. If they're going to reduce it a lot, they're going to have to increase the ammo capacity on the thing. Just to balance. Because if less accuracy it has, the more ammo it has to have.
Enemy soldier destroyed.
That's why you have, like, the Gauss. Hey, Gaussa. I don't know, one of them has, like, 200 around there. You know, for the life of me, on TR, I didn't notice until recently that you can actually increase the ammo capacity in your, whatever you call it. Big machine gun, the big ass machine gun, the chain gun, that's what, chain gun. Guy's still sitting here.
Destroyed.
My thanks.
What did they nerf? They nerfed the Canis. And actually, they nerfed the Banshee too.
Have extra ammunition here.
Canis and Banshee. Well, the Banshee's still pretty good. We just have to get a little. We don't have that nice splash. It's a little bit narrowed in for the cone of fire. You can't get nasty groupings like you used to. That's still good. You can't go wrong with that thing. Still very reliable. What did they nerf? All they did was alter the ammunition. What was it? Unstable ammunition, that's what it's called. Personally, I find this thing actually far more accurate. Just because I found it annoying with the swivel. Though for most people, they're going to find it inaccurate compared to before, just because they've reduced the size of the projectiles.
Enemy soldier destroyed.
But for me, majority of my shots always end up landing on the body, so accuracy is where I rely on. Oh yeah, and the headshot multiplier. Yep, that's right. Oh, hello. Rip. Oh, he did kill me. Oh yeah. Thought it was the other guy. Oh, these bastards. Save Indar excavation, and then after I'm gonna move over to that M station. I knew I forgot something with the Canis. There was something else I did. But thank you, bad boy. Headshot multiplier. It reduced the headshot multiplier. Is it reduce or increase? Either way, it takes more to drop the person. Hey, you know what? 167 damage coming out of the muzzle. Walk in the park. Oh, someone died. Rooftop.
Enemy soldier destroyed.
What was it before? For what? The headshot multiplier? I don't know.
Swapping battery. Cover me.
Like I said, before I had troubles being accurate to get the kills with the cannons the way it was. Mind you, I got the kills just because the size of the projectiles was, you know, allowed me to get my kills. But the only thing is I couldn't rely on the headshots, which was the big thing. Now I can actually rely on the headshots, so I find it easier to kill than I did before. But what it is exactly, I don't remember. I'd have to pull out the form. I think I submitted the form of via Twitter. They said, I hope I did. Yeah, I really couldn't tell you.
Enemy neutralized.
Oh my god. I look away from the screen for a second, and I run over two mines. Brilliant. It's still taking the space. Oh, I want to go fight at that M station. You know, I'd probably say like 4 headshots to drop someone. About 4.
Imminent success is all but assured.
That's on a heavy, of course. 4 low.
Hostile Sunderer. Ouch.
Eyes open. It'll be heavy.
Oop. Thank you, whoever helped out. Oh, where are they coming from? Alert. 78? Between 78. Someone's spotting me.
I am swapping batteries.
Oh, okay, never mind. That was a friendly spotting.
We are your only salvation.
Our foes will know the will of Vanu.
Or was that they had the canister on the top? Oh, I miss. My kill. They keep capping the whole entire base. God damn. These guys are determined.
Victory is at hand.
See, I'm going to C, so I'm going to cut him off.
Hostile light assault trooper located.
Probably going from the backside. That sucked. Frag from Trololo. Talk about poorly timed.
Alert.
Oh, hello. That was close. Oh my god, these guys won't quit. Just keep bringing vehicle after vehicle after vehicle. Here's my outfit now too. Stupid shotguns. Building's filled with them now.
Our enemy soldier destroyed.
Too many bodies.
Victory has not eluded us.
It's busy over here. The Sirius does not have the range or accuracy of the... I'm about to prove you wrong there, buddy.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
About to pull out the Sirius myself. In fact, I find the range far more accurate than that of the Canis. I feel the Canis is very restricted on my range.
Enemy neutralized.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
Alert, enemy engineer located. Now hostile light assault trooper identified.
That was a poor toss frag.
Mano is with you. Do not falter.
Enemy Sunderer.
Hey!
Enemy below.
This is a very awkward battle between me and him. Yeah, Wemmy got me good with that freaking shotgun. God damn it, guys. Lost A already. I can hold them all day long over there, but it doesn't matter if we're not holding any points. All will go to waste. As soon as I die, I'm gonna be ending up switching over to the Sirius.
Alert! Hostile light assault trooper.
Save the fight for the enemy.
You gotta move here, buddy. Got a body right there. Saw his glowing armor. Rest in blue. And dead by aircraft. That moment when you're targeted. Alright, switch over. I'll use the Sirius. Gotta show somebody how to use it. I tease, of course. I'm teasing. Thank you, whoever did that. Close. Gonna go across, but then I saw a guy there. Rocket, not pistol.
Rise to the moment, you can prevail.
People, shoot the Sunday here. If you're wondering why I do this circle rotation, it's after I can check my surroundings. Getting sniper fire on me. They finally realized that I was shooting at them. still looking for me.
Alert. Enemy medic located. Hostile medic located. Enemy soldier destroyed.
Foxtus. That's the lead of FTOT. One rocket left.
Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby.
Frag, out!
Oh, they're bringing in a max. He's looping all the way around. It's okay. I got the beacon, so I'm good.
He has not eluded us. Fight harder.
The only thing that Candace does not have in comparison to this would be the damage. Sorry. And they're taking everything again.
Enemy soldier.
You risked his life for that. Gotta burst fire more.
Enemy soldier exterminated.
Huh.
Summoner spot.
Frackin'. Grenade. Oh, my own grenade.
Alert. Enemy heavy in the area. Transport vehicle in the area. Enemy heavy one. Eyes open, enemy heavy. Enemy heavy spawn.
Are you gonna be bold to try it? I don't know.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
He wants to.
You are better than this. Show them.
Oops. Oh, everyone went to bed early. What day is it today? Thursday, right? Yeah. Thursday. Start to lose track of my days now. Tried very hard not to hit friendly. I did the opposite. Oh right, I forgot about charging my controller. I'm starting to feel it now. Of course my charger is like all the way over there. My apologies for the static.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Happy days. Didn't even kill the thing yet. Oh, I did. Never mind. I have a cloak Sundy over there somewhere.
Alert. Enemy medic identified.
Yo, what's up, Easy Gamer? Happy New Year! Oh, that's of course. Well, beats him having the canister. That's what I thought he had for a second. I saw that man roll up and like, oh great, I'm gonna get shotgunned. One shot, dead. Thankfully, that was not the case. Oop. That was my bad. A lot of bullets wasted.
We've successfully defended the facility.
Random sniper all the way out there. Light assault trooper. Oh no, light assault.
Enemy light assault identified. Alert. Enemy engineer located.
How's the year so far? It's alright. It's alright, can't complain. Rip that, man. Ah, great. Guy can't make up the mind on which way he's going.
Transport vehicle identified. Hostile transport vehicle identified.
Oh, boo. I do not have the Scorpio, so that's kind of why I'm working still with the SMGs now. No college yet. I don't start until January some odd, if I even start at all. Issues with the schooling after the strike caused a lot of chaos up over here. I've been working hardcore. That's for sure. I worked from the 26th and I didn't get my first day off until today. So. Non-stop. Work, 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 work. Every day. Sometimes I'm working extra hour. Works out because my pocket was hurting after Christmas. Or wallet, I should say. Ah.
Enemy medic identified.
Are they gonna make me run for you? Thank you.
Enemy heavy located.
I don't know what you're talking about. I see the accuracy pretty good here with the Sirius at this range. Freaking Commissioner. Or Black Hand, whatever. Getting the mag rider up. We're gonna start doing some damage.
Identified.
Where's my dog? Probably upstairs. Dog's been lit.
Vanguard identified.
No joke, likes to be held like a baby. It's weird. My dog's weird. You know how they say, like, oh, you don't snuggle your dogs because they don't like it? And it stresses them out? Yeah, not the case with mine. Bastard, who the hell was that that nailed me? Phoenix. Well, now I'm in trouble. Where I wasn't before, I am now. No sense keeping it, I was gonna get destroyed either way. No sense giving them the points. Alright, let's redeploy. End our combo right here. We go. End our combo ray. I can't spawn. Hello. There we go. Oh, weird. Sorry for the weird static. This is from controller charging now. No one shared any cool gifts that they had for Christmas. Kind of sad about that. Maybe no one got any cool gifts. One of the coolest things that I got for Christmas called a Google Home. It's actually pretty cool. Programmable device that you can actually speak to. It's kind of like Siri. It's kind of like, what do you call it? Cortana for the computer. I'll pull back real quick here. Nice. Oh, I didn't even turn on my shield. Well, I was on holiday vacation too, easy. Oh boy. That's my alpha there. Yeah, here they all come now. That's what we do all the time. RIP. Reload, reload. Always finding where I'd be at. Alright. I think we're gonna change to a proper LMG here in a sec. This SMG is not gonna cut it. Yeah, the SMG is not gonna cut it. I need to pull a proper LMG here. The beauty of accuracy back in my hands. Accuracy trumps damage every time. And that time he was just a little more. Oh yeah, so I was sharing about my Google thing, and it's like, yeah, it's actually pretty cool. So I can connect it to just about any Wi-Fi device, and as long as it's more or less something compatible. Like even for my TV, I can control my TV with my voice now, which is actually pretty cool. I'm all into that tech stuff, so I love it. And then after, you can set your whole day planner and your whole connects to your phone and stuff like that too, so it's actually pretty cool.
Alert. Enemy medic located.
Adam remembers you. Voice recognition.
Enemy medic located. These are all hostile light assault trooper. Enemy soldier destroyed.
I'll give you a show, you guys a show later. After we try and reclaim this point.
Loss of the facility is unacceptable.
Come on, guys. We're so close, but so far. Let's see, on the big group fight, though, on their side. Yo, what's up, Blemetron? Good evening.
You did not fail, Vanu. You failed yourself.
Of course, shotgun. Rip. Try and pull Sunday, see if we can try and redeem this. I'll give you a little show here too. So, hey Google, max volume. Hey Google, what's my name?
Your name is Dehab.
Okay. There you go. Hey Google, what's my favorite pastime?
You told me that you like Planet Side.
It's pretty sick. Like I said, then after I could say, you know, I won't say it though. To turn off the TV or turn on the TV, pop on Netflix and watch whatever. It's actually pretty cool. It's convenient. Well, I can't play music while streaming, because then after that that'll go on copyright. Oh my god. Of course, if I wanted to, I can actually have it play music.
Alert. Enemy spawn point.
Just about anything it can do. Rip. Now, the thing is, because it's actually kind of neat, because you can have it as well, it's programmable. So, if I'm smart about how I lay out my home and my area here, I can do a lot of things with just the command of my voice, which is pretty cool. It's like having an AI in my house. It's like, you know, hey, I can't say it. Hey, Tim, I'm going to call it Tim for now. Hey, Tim, turn off the lights or whatever. Like, hey, Tim, I don't know.
Enemy air transport identified.
Turn on the washing machine. You can do anything with that thing. Yeah, it's similar to Cortana, similar to Siri. Except it connects to all your devices. And you can control all your devices with your voice. Like, I can actually find my phone, too, so it's like, hey... Oh, I won't say it. Like, hey, Tim, find my phone. And then after, I was like, okay, you want me to call it, or you want me to make a sound? And I say, oh, make a sound. And I'll make a sound. Set an alarm, like, hey, Tim, wake me up at, whatever, 5 a.m. Because who wakes up at 5 a.m.? And then I was like, alright, they have, no problem. And then the alarm would go off, and like, ah, yeah, hey, Tim, just, you know, I'm gonna sleep for another 5 minutes. Okay, see you in 5. It's cool, like, a full on talks to you. It's the loser's life.
Enemy Sunderer identified. Enemy Sunderer located.
True that. Oh, I like it. I think it's sweet. Obviously, it only has a set range, right? So I can talk to it upstairs, but I won't be able to hear it. So if I wanted to, I can get multiple devices, which is all like, I don't know, 40 bucks. Connect them all to each other. And then it's the same device. It acts as the same device. And then I can go anywhere in my household and communicate to my assistant, AI assistant, anywhere that I am. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, I was like, hey Google, how are you?
Great, still amazed to know that the zipper was invented in Canada. How can I help you hold your day together?
Hey? I don't remember all the stuff that it tells you to. Or that you tell it.
Enemy engineer in the area. Reloading.
For real? I'll be sitting here and like, hey Tim. Play Family Guy on Netflix, and after I'll play off from wherever I was, and I'm like, oh no, play episode whatever, and then I'll start playing it. Sweet. Can go around and say, hey Tim, can you broadcast my phone to my TV, and I'll do that too. I'll tell you, like, basically anything you can do. It's pretty sweet. Stupid ass shotguns. I hate shotguns. Oh, they're plowing right through over here. Alright, I'll go. I don't know. Hey Google, quote Tim the Enchanter from Monty Python.
My apologies, I don't understand.
She doesn't get it. She doesn't understand what I'm asking.
Hostile medic located. Enemy medic.
I think you have to be more specific. All of FTOT knows I'm here now. I totally know what goes in this conversation. Dad's here, he just killed me. He's over here. Then they all start gaggling.
Enemy soldier down.
All barking, mine, mine, mine. that are locking down on the positions. Quick, he's coming into one of the points. Probably coming into C. Lock it down. Rip. Oh, yay. I should have went left, not right. Left, the right was open. Left was not. Left had cover. Right did not. The right path was not right. It was left. I'm gonna start confusing myself now.
Alert. Enemy heavy. Enemy heavy.
Son of a cracker. Oh, here's one. Hey Google, what's my favorite phrase?
You told me that you like glory to the Tan Republic.
Glory to the Tan Republic.
Enemy heavy spotted.
Eyes on hostile light assault trooper.
We can't let this facility fall to the enemy.
I had to. There's no way I was gonna have that device and have the opportunity for her to say a phrase and for her not to say glory to the Terran Republic. There's no way. It had to be done. Yeah, they're awesome. They're awesome. I love it. Google gotta hook me up to sell these devices. They have partners with Google, what?
Enemy engineer identified.
We've lost the facility.
Tried very hard to get into Charlie. It really didn't work out as much as Lana.
Enemy soldier destroyed.
Ouch. Dead on enemy medic.
Enemy medic in the air.
Destroyed.
Enemy.
Oh, hello.
Oh, target neutralized. Alert.
Oh yeah.
Stay alert. Enemy heavy nearby.
Man's carrying a shotgun. Totally carrying a shotgun because he knows I'm around. Does it on purpose. He totally does. How the hell are you not dead? This is the question. Oof, that was close. I need ammunition.
Ouch.
That was mean, whammy. Ha! Okay. Well, and how? That's all I gotta say. How? Ooh. No. Yeah, forget that. FDL team member pulls a max.
Will you truly allow yourself to lose?
I mean, your shotguns are not that OP now.
Eyes open.
Ooh. That was close. Yeah, they're pissed off. They might be a little bit upset. I might have gotten them a little bit upset. Oh, damn! That coordination! Dan's coming downstairs! Rip. Coordination on point.
A new conglomerate has taken the facility.
Like to say a prayer to that of Dan. Fallen. The field of battle. Yeah. Well, that guy had the resist. It wasn't really gonna happen. What? Oh, it's glitched. Okay. It said SU status overloader, and I was like, what? Huh? Excuse me? No. I don't want to say yes because that's false, and I don't want to say no because that's also false. The resist is good. Okay, for a person like me who always goes for a headshot, yeah, it is very good. Meant to help him, but yeah, well, for someone that's always like constantly shoots in the head, so I mean, like, all right, if you versus I, all right, that's better. If it was me versus me, okay, so both go straight for the headshot, the one that would survive would be the one with the resist. Does that make sense? Ugh, that was close. Resist shield is used to reduce the damage of headshots. Yeah. So you know how, I don't know, let's say for Terran Republic, I shoot you in the head with a TMG 50. This will usually be around 3 to 4 when it comes down to a heavy. It'll be around 3 to 4 on the headshots, and then the person's dead, regardless of what they're wearing. Unless they are using resist, which then this can increase it to, well, it's still 167 damage, so it'd usually be around pushing around 4 to 5, and maybe so bold to say 6. I know you were Blamatron. But yeah. Yeah, so when you have the ability to reduce the damage of the headshot, it gives you an advantage to be able to strike back. So someone that's playing, let's say, as New Conglomerate, and you're to land every shot, just like a person with the TMG 50, approximately equivalent damage output, the person with the resist shield would win. Also, the resist also provides an increase in damage output, so then likely they'll drop the person with not even 3 to 4 shots, it'll be like 2. 2.5 even. Yeah. It's a very powerful tool. But, since majority of the players cannot and do not play like so, it doesn't happen. Personally, I never like playing with resist just because it's ineffective for me. For me, I'm better off just using adrenaline. Because I know I'll be able to kill a guy, and then after my shields will replenish, and then I have more shields, so who cares if I'm getting hit or not. Yes! Yeah, it increases damage output. Unless they changed it. Last I checked, that's what it was. Let me take a look. Hopefully I don't die. Around the soldier that mitigates 35 damage instead of preventing it. As a result, damage will not drain shield power quicker, allowing for longer sustained operation under fire. Improves the efficiency, increasing the maximum duration, whatever. Yeah. So it increases the output of damage. Is invalid because it doesn't happen the game standards. I don't understand. That makes sense. What do you mean?
Eyes open, it'd be heavy.
Oh, hi. A Soj.
Enemy light assault identified.
Huh.
Hostile light assault trooper identified. Hostile light assault trooper located.
Sniper shooting me now. Be friendly for him with him for now. Where is this guy? That's the friendly cloaker. Hello, chump.
Alert, hostile light assault trooper.
Oh, it's flexing. That's all they're trying to do is just communicate with us. How are?
Hostile light assault trooper. Hostile light assault trooper located.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It is. Yeah. But like I said, it's an acting shield, but it's only for the head. Majority of the people are not going to be aiming for the head anyways. I was saying for myself and myself. One v one based on, you know, I look at you and you look at me, and only you and I are within the facility. And also a sense of understanding. Oh, none of your biz. Always questioning. Always questioning and overthinking. I thought the FTOT would be coming back, but they're letting us take the thing. Oh, that's because we completely capped them out. Okay. Here we go. I'll just fly there. Alright, exactly, Ventra. Okay, logic. Whatever makes you sleep at night. What's the term? Don't bother arguing with the mule. That I can agree with. Registration is just an absolute pain. Curious on when we're gonna be seeing this alert. Around the walls. Yeah, FTOT is here again. Oh, that was not friendly that landed on the roof. That is also true. That was with the lower, with the constant disconnect. Yep. It does favor them. This way it allows more players to be able to enjoy the lovely luxuries of Planetside. So it puts those that are, you know, at the advantage of skill, overtaken with that of not so with latency. Which is infuriating, and I admit it gets very, very irritating. But I love the game nonetheless. Minus some of its faults. Because unlike that of, like Call of Duty and Battlefield and stuff, it's all client based. You are correct. Lag ain't skill. People confuse it as such. And then lag plus skill, then after you're laughing.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Mine. Nice. Oh, Caesar JC thought you had T-Rex vision there? Why? I do when it comes to cloakers.
We've successfully defended the facility.
Oh, ha! I didn't even notice. I don't pay attention to these things sometimes. Like, a lot of times, too, I wouldn't even notice the players that half the time that kill me. Or vice versa, I end up killing. As I always prioritize for the targets. That's usually based on the scenario. Whatever one will keep me alive, whatever will best help the team, so on and so forth.
Enemy summoner identified.
Start capping the thing. Back in a sec, just place a beacon somewhere. Huh. Nice. See, they have placed spawn beacon. Alright, Blementron. Catch you later, mate. Glory to the Terran Republic. Let it be then. Didn't realize that we were taking the base. It's okay.
Our forces have locked down Hassan. Excellent work.
I didn't even know there was an alert on Hassan. What the hell? Oops, sorry.
Identified.
Have a distaste for him, do you? Just a slight amount.
Alert, hostile engineer. Hostile engineer located.
That really sucked. I got your back. You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
I will heal you.
Thank you. Oh my god, what the hell? For a life of me, I couldn't turn. I could not line it up. That did not work in our favor. Very high increase in population now.
Alert, hostile light assault drop. Mapped target neutralized. Mapped.
Thank you. That was a shitty on my part.
soldier exterminated. Hostile light assault trooper.
You are better than this. Show them.
Is annoying.
Enemy soldier destroyed. Visual on hostile sufferer.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Oh, that sucked. The guy is actually pushing through.
Victory has not eluded us. Fight harder.
Trying to bait on where to go. Probably should push up to the Hawk amp station. Oh, we'll finish up with the uplink. Rip. I tried. Missed a lot of the shots until the last one, and that was a GG for me.
Better than this. Show them.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Freaking shotgun, nice. I was really close. Did not see that horizon coming through. Sunday. Just keep an eye for that harasser. Hopefully he doesn't find me.
Enemy transport located. Conglomerate Reaver located. Hostile light assault trooper located.
Generator stabilized.
Rats are coming in now.
soldier destroyed.
God damn it. I love it. Took a little long for someone to actually hop into that AE. It's not that VS is really winning. So they're starting to get more compressed. So their numbers are starting to show. Alright. Oh no, they are holding it down. Still pushing them back through. I think they're just taking a lot of territory from the Terran Republic. That's probably what's really holding them off. It's taking us a long time to actually advance. But we are slowly.
Light assault trooper.
Time flies when you're having fun. Lost the Sunder. And we're still not capping the base back. We're almost done capping the base already. Oh, jeez. We're gonna have troubles getting into here. I should have came back as soon as we started losing this thing. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what happened. Oh, whole lot of O-wheel. Ah, god damn it. Gladys dropped me good. I tell you, that gun is naughty. I think next day we'll actually play and see. Battle TR. There it goes.
You failed yourself.
You start quoting the game. You think maybe you played it too much? Just maybe. Took the hits that time. Nothing was registering on him. It's annoying. This is an absolutely terrible spot to put the center. There's like no way to get up either. Yeah. Do one more good solid run. One more good solid run at this base.
Trooper located.
That's gonna come right after me. Or not. That works. Ah, they collided. Oh my god. Shotgun. Rip. Well, that was fun while it lasted, though.
Replacing battery.
I got decimated now. What? Oh, C4. Never mind. C4. Alright guys, I'm gonna catch some Z's because I gotta wake up early tomorrow, unfortunately. I gotta wake up, I gotta be up all the way at my school at like 9. Gotta deal with some crap, personal stuff. Yeah, fun. Life OP, right? But anyways, I look to be coming back hopefully by, taking some time on the weekend. Today is Thursday, Friday, yeah, so we'll be aiming for potentially Saturday, if not Sunday, to continue the stream, and then we'll have to get everything back on track, slowly but surely, we get all the streams active once again, just because we've been away for the holidays, right? Everyone's been asking, they're like, hey, where's they have been at? Now we know.
Alert. Enemy call.
Trick with resist. Don't aim for the head. Oh, I finished it off on the head.
Alert. Enemy engineer located.
Oddly enough, that was by mistake from me slipping. Oh, since having you cloaked. So see ya. Oh yeah, it's Madoc. He takes no damage whatsoever. It only took like 2-3 people to shoot at him.
Please refrain from shooting. Enemy neutralized.
Alright guys, thank you for joining me today. Don't forget to leave a like if you haven't already, and subscribe for future videos. Like I said earlier that I do have to go, unfortunately, but we will be continuing back into the streams like we were before the holidays. Yeah, definitely. Stay up to date via Twitter and Instagram and Twitter for all the latest. That's right, because I removed Facebook. I gotta get back into the swing of things. I'm like really out of it, huh? Alright guys, thank you again for joining me today, and until next time, day of a peace guys.